video manual. Operation via keys and touchscreen. Hold the change standby key for 3 seconds to blank the display and put the unit into standby mode. Press the change standby key again to restart the unit. Press the change standby key to change the parameter that is being edited. You can also change the parameter to be edited using the buttons on the touchscreen. Set the parameter value with the knob or use the navigation bar on the right side of the display. Press the Start-Stop key to start or stop the therapy. Editable treatment parameter in manual mode. Operating mode. Cap, Res, IASTM. Power level, a parameter that can only be edited once the treatment has started. Treatment time. Output signal frequency. Power level adjustment range, 0 to 100% or 0 to 30%. Modulation mode. When modulation is active, there is a change in the amplitude value of the output signal in the range of 75 to 100%. Treatment methodology. Connect the neutral electrode to the cable with the clamp and place it in the right position or attach it with Velcro belts to the patient's body. Performing the treatment in capacitive mode, CAP. Mount the capacitive active electrode in the angular applicator. Select CAP mode, capacitive. Set other treatment parameters. Remember to apply the right amount of RF cream. Start the treatment by pressing the Start-Stop key or the confirmation button on the touchscreen. Calibrate the active electrode, place it on the patient's body and wait for the acoustic signal to stop. Adjusting the power level using the knob. The adjustment of this parameter depends on the treatment effect you wish to achieve and on the patient's feelings. Information shown on the display in treatment mode. Patient's impedance. The better the contact between the electrode and the patient's body, the more filled the indicator is. Current delivered to the patient at a particular time. Value given in milliamperes. Power delivered to the patient at a particular time. The more power is delivered to the patient, the more filled the indicator is. Set power level. The higher the set power level, the more filled the indicator is. Total treatment time. Calculated from the start of the treatment. Effective treatment time. Calculated only under conditions of good contact between the electrode and the patient's body. You can alter the time during the treatment. It is possible to shorten the time as desired or to extend by up to 50% of the initial setting, no more than 60 minutes. During the treatment, you can change the treatment mode. CAP, RES, IASTM. This requires a simultaneous change of the active electrode used. Performing the treatment in resistive mode. RES. To disconnect the active electrode, push the red locking button downwards and remove the electrode. Mount the resistive active electrode in the applicator. Select the RES, resistive, operating mode. Place the electrode on the treatment side and set the power value using the knob. Press the Start-Stop key to pause the treatment. Press X to return to the main menu. A dedicated accessory is required to perform the treatment in IASTM mode. Available optional equipment. IASTM KISS applicator with cable. Cap and rest 70mm electrode. Convex 40mm resistive electrode. Convex 14mm resistive electrode. Cylindrical neutral electrode. Flat neutral electrode 24 by 16 cm. Straight applicator for active electrode. Versa X trolley with dedicated shelf. Settings. To access the settings mode, press the settings button on the touchscreen. Language. Global settings. Date and time. Sounds. Volume. Display. Control functions. Date of inspection. The device will automatically remind you about the recommended inspection. Treatment time. Other. Information about the unit. Manufacturer data. Distributor data. Service data. Unit statistics.